excited about this. Not again. No. Not. Don't take me back there. No. Alright, I did it. I tried to have Tanner and I play this, but he didn't want to. Surprisingly. Lawn mowing simulator. Oh, my eyes. Yeah. 2021 Skyhook Games.
Does it have DLC? Sweet.
It does. Why does it have DLC? For Lawn Mowing Simulator adds some much-requested features from the community in the form of expanded wheel support, control remapping, and the option to increase text size. Visit the options screen to check them out. Career mode, game mode. In career mode, you run a new lawn mowing company, completing contracts to earn money and reputation points to build up your company. As your company grows, you can expand by purchasing new vehicles, hiring employees, and unlock new location contracts. Man, this music. Yes, tutorials, please, for lawn mowing. Let's get started. Alright, company name. Probably put that all in one word. This is not a scam. Done. Scam done. There we go. Okay. Company logo. Ooh, I'm definitely thinking this one. Oh no. Don't let me edit the player. No. On this screen, you can customize your in-game appearance of your player's avatar, as well as their physical appearance. You can change the colors of the company uniform and where your company logo is displayed. Player name. Oh, ah! Yep.
water glare off your glasses.
Oh. And then that keeps on happening.
Why are you doing that?
I'm not doing anything. Ah.
That's weird. Huh. Okay, real quick.
That's us, Grass Destroyer. Change hat color. We have to go for hot pink. Logo placement. It's on the back as well. That's Lowe's. Oh, alright. Back. Uniform colors, primary color. I created something beautiful.
Yeah, I love it.
Confirm. Start company career mode. Are you happy with your company setup? Yes. Oh. The first vehicle to get cutting. Is equipped with a collector type deck. That means as you cut with it, the grass clippings are sucked into the vehicle's hopper. No piles of grass clippings will be left unless you overload the engine or your hopper is full. Okay. This vehicle is equipped with a side discharge type deck. That means that as you cut with it, grass clippings are discharged from the side chute. When cutting with deck, always. When cutting with these types of deck, always keep in mind the direction you're mowing to avoid dropping grass piles on paths or flower beds. Mulcher type deck. This vehicle is equipped with a mulcher type deck. That means as you cut with it, the grass clippings are cut so small no visible blades are left. No piles of grass clippings will be left unless you overload the engine, which will mean the deck doesn't have the power to cut the grass blades. I'm going with this one. Test drive. Yes, I'm sure that I want a test drive. Why is there a... This is the greatest video game I've ever seen. Well, after Farming Simulator 23
What about Barbie Fairytopia?
No.
Maybe that should be next.
Here you can familiarize yourself with a particular vehicle and conditions smaller to a real contract. Approach the vehicle to get on it. Use L... Oh, alright. Whoa. What if I try to run away? Nope. I can't seem to sprint. Oh, there it is. Let's see. Anything that I can do over here? No. Anything with this car? No. Can I try and escape? No. Options, alright. Bags? Yes. Once you are on your vehicle, you will need to get started and onto the grass. Each vehicle is slightly different to get going. Follow the steps to get started at the bottom of the screen. What? Take a moment to get used to it, then drive over to the grass you need, and you can start cutting. Why is it so loud? Mower Master.
That's you.
Mower Engine, I think. Confirm. Alright, start engine. Increase throttle. Accelerate.
Oh, here we go!
Once you are on the grass, you now need to get your deck ready by first setting the cut height and then engaging the cutting blades. You should only ever turn on the blades when on grass, otherwise you will damage them and affect their ability to cut. When on contracts, you will be required to cut the grass to a certain height. Each contract will have its own height the grass needs to be cut to. Set your cut height within the range of 5 centimeters to 6 centimeters and cut 20% of the grass. While cutting, track your progress with the bar on the top right. Alright, just how much... of the required amount you have cut. Grass cut at the correct height fills the bar while white. Grass that is cut too short fills the bar with red. How do I see what... Oh! At the bottom there. Yeah! Here we go, we're lawn mowing. Entertaining. You can overload your engine. This is amazing. Whoa, I was going too fast. I was going, I don't know how fast. Wow, 5 miles per hour, way too fast, man. Wait. I have to try something now. No, I need to start going this direction. Start with an S. Back up. That is kind of like an S. Now draw a more different S. There's his eyes. Oh, and the beefy arm's gonna be the hardest. There's his beefy arm. Wow, that looks totally like an arm. Then we just need to crap. Ah, no. Sorry, tractor. I'll try to make you later, but this is not working. Man, it's like I'm on a real lawnmower. No, it's common lawn mowing simulator time.
Where is your, can you like change blade settings and stuff?
Yeah, I can like change the cut height.
Yeah. It's pretty speedy. Warning. What's the warning say?
I was cutting over the grass height.
My not Porsche.
Yes! Alright. No, it's pounds, not... why is it not dollars? No. Eh, fine. Oh, I don't have that. Alright, well, let's... We did some very good work on this grass. Now I am the lawnmower. Now I run where I... Why are there green lines? Why is there green lines on this grass? Wow. Okay. gotta start the engine, then you gotta do that, then you gotta in your own. Keep on lawn mowing, come on. I don't know like what commentary to give. I'm just like lawn mowing. Like that's all this game is lawn mowing simulator. And I love it. But also, like what am I supposed to say? Wow, this sure is some good lawn mowing action. I'm getting so close to the goal. Ah, come on. Look at these sick turns, wow. What we really need to get is cooking simulator if it ever goes on sale. That would be a fun one to stream. But just mowing some lawns in a simulator. Wow. Yay! To cut all the grass. Just gonna hop off and no, let me take the grass, please. Ha ha ha. Location. That, yep, dinosaurs and lawn simulator, I have no clue what I just said. Lawn mowing with dinosaurs, yeah, well done it. After completing the test drive, you can now purchase the vehicle. Yes. Purchase. Confirm. Purchase steering trimmer. The dream begins. Yep, this sure is a dream and not a nightmare. Lawn mower is great for open areas of grass. String trimmers are perfect for lawn edges and cutting ground obstacles. Contracts require you to have a mower and a string trimmer to complete them, so you need to purchase a string trimmer now. Alright, I gotta go fast. Oh, come on. See, both of these have battery, but this one has good old-fashioned fuel. And it isn't eco-friendly, so it's perfect for us. Perfect for this is not a scam. Select contract career mode. This is the contract map where you can see all available contracts. Alright. One. Alright. Once you select a contract, you can see information about its value and requirements. If you wish to accept the contract, you first need to assign an employee, vehicle, and equipment. Select either the employee, vehicle, or equipment option to the left next. Vehicle. Equipment. Employee. That's... Incorrect. Alright. Start. Let's do this. Let's start mowing this lawn. I mean, getting tired from all this sick lawn mowing action. Man, those dinosaurs, the raptors on the right sure do look realistic. Oh no. How do I access? Oh, there it is. Alright, so it's here? No, that was. Oh, it's here. Where's that other object? Are you an object? Oh, why are these just sitting here? Why are they so rusted? Are they planning to kill me after this? I know that this is planning to kill me. I don't want to pick this up. No. It's sentient. It can just walk away. And then go take the... like, trimmers that were over there as well. And then kill me. Alright, gotta start the engine. Gotta turn the throttle up. Gotta... wow! And 5 centimeters... You need to find the balance between speed and careful driving, avoiding damaging the flowers or lawn, while cutting quickly to earn a time bonus. Aw, man, we gotta go fast! This lawn needs to be cut now! Glad I can just clip right through the bushes. I had my practice run, now it's the real deal. How much am I getting paid to do this lawn? I forgot. Oh crap. Alright, now we're going around again. Yep, second lap. But might be a little bit shorter this time, who knows. This seems way easier than the test drive. Keep on cutting grass. We're already above 20% done. This is insane. right now on our third lap. Here we go. In all that area we also gotta do at some point. Ground damage. Damage the ground and destroy some of the grass. Come on, I can't do races with my... Aw, man. Just keep on doing this. No, I'm getting fines from destroying the ground. Oh no. Ow, my face. Oh no, the bush got in my face. Over halfway through the lawn mowing, yay! That was a close one to the flowers. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Come on, we can do this. I'm excited for tomorrow because tomorrow's the Splatfest. The beginnings of the Splatfest. And of course I chose out of the best ice cream flavors, mint chocolate. Mint chip, because mint chip is the best out of vanilla, strawberry, and mint chip. Mint chip, yes. Ah, flowers. Damaging the ground. Here we go. Let's let's cut all the grass. Yay. Let's just leave you right there. And then start running. Yeah. This is the most realistic game ever. Yay. Oh. Now let's just cut all this grass next to the bushes and flowers. I've become a Beyblade. Now if I could just look down as I do it. Haha. Oh, a hot air balloon, that's just... I was gonna say, is that just, like, floating there? Shut out! That is sort of a flower. Yay! Why is this the most realistic game I've played? Feels like I'm mowing a lawn. At least what I think mowing a lawn would feel like, maybe. I don't know. Yay, recover. Whoa. Oh. I can run with this? Wait. Yes! Now this is how you do it. Come on. Where do I put this thing? Do I put it back on the truck? Oh, final. Fill the fuel. There. Now back to real lawn mowing. Yeah. Forgot that you have to start the engine. lawn mowing, everybody. Can I see over the fence? I can see that. Whoa, there. Why is there a street right here? What house is that? What? Alright, let's just keep on lawn mowing. I seriously don't know what to say, I'm just mowing lawn. Ooh, yay. Exhilarating content. Yay. It's like getting the broom closet ending in the Stanley Parable. Take those flowers.
Take this chop and shove it.
Alright. We got close to getting the goal, but...
If you want to wrap it, you can. Do you want... I don't want to leave people at 90%. It's up to you.
I'll finish this and then let's wrap up the stream. Because this is such a fun game that I'll have to play the rest of the content later. Grass Destroyer is doing his job, and it makes Grass Destroyer happy. Grass Destroyer, yeah. That's the best name that I've had in a video game. Yeah, I'll just leave it there. Let's look around. Mainly just little bits I can probably get with the other thing. Whoa, wait, what? Whoa, ghost house. That's a reflection, not a ghost. Whoa. Why is the frying pan like that? Ooh, spatula? Alright. I I can run backwards now. Come on, just let this level be done. Here we go. Yeah, right here. Ooh, yeah. I like it when it feels like the frame rate is lower, but it's not. That's my favorite part of the game. Not break a flower right there. That feels weird. Oh, right here, yes. Oh, there's a lot over here that I missed. All right. How did I miss all of this right here? I swear I could have trimmed this. So close. Is this what Power Wash Simulator feels like? Sorry, didn't mean to destroy that flower. Is that making me feel bad, game? Then again, I don't really care about the flowers. Maybe they look nice, they're just obstacles in the way of Grass Destroyer. Speed cutting. Just let me pick up grass. Oh, this lawn is getting very close. How? Ha ha ha. Where's the grass? There's some grass. Please, it's so close. Just let me out of this. Please. Well, that's gonna have to cut it for Lawn Simulator, since we're 97.3% there. I seriously don't know where the grass that I haven't cut is. No, wait, no, not yet. I'm so close.
Dude. You have 2.2% somewhere, and this has been dragging on so badly.
Come on, it's so close. Just free me from this prison.
There's some. Okay, you want to race? I'll give you 30 seconds.
No, that's... Ah!
This is so... slow.
There's some right here that I didn't even notice. Come on. Where?
If I owned this property, I would chase you off with a torch.
Why?
That whole bit did nothing.
And at point one, it's alright. It's a.
Everybody.
No!
Thanks for hanging
I'm
out
so
for
close!
Hey, I have a question. Did you park the lawnmower on any long grass?
Recover. No!
Thanks for hanging out, everybody.
Ah! This will be you if you don't subscribe. I'll come to your house and mow all of your grass and then mow your flowers. All of them. All of the flowers. All of them.
Love it. Bye, everybody.
Bye! Ah!